Turned it over to Crosby. Crosby a feed. Justin Schultz again, top of the circle. Angled across. Flicks off the stick of Letang. He resets. Evgeny Malkin winds and fires with a deflection. Score! Hornquist!
Right. Was able to reach out. Take a look at this play. Tries to make a soft play. Crosby shuts it down. And then Malkin with the shot. He's just looking for something.
Orlov keeping outside for Eller. Eller towards the open goal. Yes, sir. Lars Eller makes it.
And now Barbashev again. He works it right back in the King zone. Great pass to Bortuzzo. He scores!
Lower body in the last game. But here's the first save there off Parayko. Look at the rebound and the glove with the body in front of the net. Tage Thompson. And then Barbashev makes a cool little spinorama and surprises everybody with this quick release of Robert Bortuzzo.
Center ice to Barbashev. At the line up the middle. In the clear. A shot. He scores!
Oh, fans here in L.A. are loving this one here. After Sobotka showed plenty of patience, Yashkin went the wrong way with the puck.
26 to take a 4-1 lead. So Campbell has taken over in goal in front. They score! Tarasenko!
Went wide open with Petrangelo and Barbashev's goal, and then they take advantage of a turnover because Shen goes through his man. Because of that, Schwartz is able to capitalize on it. Now watch the shooting position of Tarasenko. Get your feet positioned, one-timer, easy as corn right there.
Here being a special contest, the way they're playing. And
here's
goal.
A drive by Schwartz and another goal, that's 7-1.
They are feeling it right now. I mean, they are feeling it. Enter the zone, one quick pass. Let the puck do the work, one drop pass. Into the zone, little confusion, snapshot over the glove and in the...
Shot over the net by Sergachev. Miller dumped by Ben. As he winds it back around, Johnson winds, scores!
Loosen up the defenders, and then a terrific one-timer by Tyler Johnson. He's going to be on the right side of your screen. This pass gets right in the wheelhouse, and boy, that...
51% coming in on the season. Here's Kucherov getting it on goal, a save by Niemi. Stamkos carried to the end boards by Hudon. Right back in the action, Stamkos in front, they score!
A lot of credit to JT Miller. But Stamkos starts the forecheck. JT Miller comes in at the right time, and he loosens the puck up like he always does. He gets the puck and the man. The puck goes right to Stamkos, and Stamkos gets it right to Kucherov. Totally different chemistry for the top line now. John Cooper, good on him for recognizing that something had to change with the two big guys.